I'm sorry, but all questions must be submitted in writing.